Here's a shocking turn. There are no public records for Albion's realignment centre.
Oh, no fucking kidding.
However, the building plans show the clinic can be accessed via the penthouse. Going up. They're not just going to let you walk into their illegal brainwashing clinic. Hack a CTOS box and let's have a look inside.
Brilliant. Let's see what's in this clinic. We need evidence of Albion's brainwashing experiments to expose to the people.
Right, let's check that shit out.
Absolutely, but our best bet is to find some security footage. Expose that Albion have been brainwashing people in here.
If you are wondering, no, these aren't volunteers. Apparently, the program has been administered to a number of promising candidates. Not surprisingly, all are quite vocally anti-Albion. What are the chances? Listen to this. Patients experience total loss of appetite and intense hallucinations, but conditioning has been successful with reapplication. So, this is an ongoing treatment. Who wants to sign up? Albion have been experimenting with behaviour modification through electroshock, hypnosis and drugs. A little more rigorous than a night out at the local. Keep looking.
Oh my days, Albion is straight up brainwashing people, using aversion therapy and shit. Fuck.
That kind of mucking around the old noggin can drive a bloke mad, like it did my mate.
Let's find the information we need and then a way to shut down this place.
That's the footage. Ready to go?
Bruv, no. This shit can't keep going. We gotta stop it.
Right. If you can get me past their firewall, I think we can put an end to renewal therapy in this borough of London. Now, how are you supposed to bypass this security network all the way out there? If only you could fly, like a bird. Oh, or like a drone. Hack a drone, Vicky.
Alright, cool.
That'll do it. My, they've really gone all out on this one, haven't they? Just get through that firewall and we can put this clinic out of business. You should get out of there before anyone notices.
Beautiful. They'll have to shut down that clinic now. No one will have to go through what my mate did again. We're with you in this fight, DedSec. Albion are going to get the short end around here from now on. Bugger me. We owe you.
Fuck, you know, we're basically superheroes, bruv.
I'd be well chuffed to spread the word about that. Thanks again.
And just like that, Albion has been eliminated from this borough. Well, maybe not totally, but at least you've shown everyone around here how to wipe up the filth. Well done.
Come off it.
Not my problem.
Pathetic. Oh, don't talk to you, mate. Better run.
Do you still have some criminal activity? Pedestrians at night may be at risk.
Oh, that is.
Yeah, all right. Absolutely.
Gray. What? always show me pictures.
Albion is always looking for good candidates.
Keep your distance.
Why don't you try to tell me more about your rights, huh? Think this is funny?
I'm not gonna tell you again. Dipshit. Moron.
So forth. Now the plebs just spout out
your
nose. Yes, that.
If you see something.
Do you have it?
Sign up.
Now, over.
No, yeah, I do. Here.
So we are 10 minutes into our trip.
Oh, your breath smells like old shoes.
Really? Get
fucked.
Move along. I've had it.
Yes,
but
there is a god.
Absolutely not. Hey, I bet you'll need.
I'm warning you. Twat. Degenerate.
Soph is going down.
Go, go, go.
Back off. You keep out of this. You want to fight?
Bloody delight.
Swine. That's quite enough. You. Back off. Keep fucking moving. Swine.
Not bode well.
Look at that.
Turn around and move on, or else.
Having seen some is so jolly.
That's quite enough. You want to fight? Belen.
Not touching this.
I don't believe it.
You brute!
Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, cut from it!
Back off! Stop it right now! Bugger off!
Oh, fuck! Wait, let me get you.
Yeah, fuck you!
What are you doing?
All right, then, let's go!
I'm done with you!
What's your problem? I've had it!
That big mistake!
Thank you.
Such a...